What's up, y'all? I'm back with another YouTube video. I haven't really done anything, so I'm gonna do a public interview today. I'm out here on beautiful Panama City Beach, and you know, it's really hard to go up to people because I'm kind of a shy person, but fuck it, I'm gonna go and public interview people on what's the worst thing that you haven't told your parents yet. So let's do that. All right, I'm here with
Sailor,
Graham,
Ben,
Eli,
and I have a question for y'all. What's the worst thing you've ever done and you didn't tell your mother or father?
I stole hand sanitizer from the Body Works one time.
Nice.
I just snuck out with Sailor.
Also, you guys are like a bad duo together.
Alright, so last year me and my friends went to the mall, went to Spencer's, and we got a dildo.
Yeah, and see, that's what the problem was. Because I heard him first. I said, hold on. I said, hold up. Wait a minute. Something ain't right.
Nice.
Yeah.
Me, I got head in a movie theater.
You with?
Andrew.
And what's the worst thing you've done without telling your parents?
Snuck out.
Snuck out, that's all?
Probably worse, but like, I don't know.
You ain't gonna say that out here?
Nah.
You don't want your mama knowing. All right. I'm just walking down the beach. I really can't find anybody. Like, nobody's out on the beach today because there's a double red flag up. So I'm trying to find people right now. Let's hope I can find more people. All right, I'm back with Seth Roberts. And Seth, what is the worst thing you've ever done without telling your parents?
Well, I fucked one of my mom's friends on a beach trip.
Nice. Hey, what's the worst thing you've ever done without telling your parents?
I shot my brother in the head with a BB gun.
What happened after that?
Well, my parents didn't know for about 30 minutes, and I think he almost bled out.
I'm back, and I'm with
Cameron,
Ava,
Caroline.
And what is the worst thing you've ever done without, like, telling your parents?
One time my teacher wrote a bad note in my agenda and I ripped it out.
Nice.
One time I got detention and I didn't tell my mom.
I've done that multiple times, it's all right.
One time I failed a test and I changed the grade.
Yeah, I have really bad grades, so it's all right. All right, thank you guys. All right, I'm back, I'm here with
Nick Goldie.
And what's the worst thing you've ever done without telling your parents?
Probably banging a chick while doing dabs in the basement.
Fucking rotten pussy.
Yeah.
Hey, you want to be in this too?
Hell yeah.
All right, what's the worst thing you ever did without telling your parents?
I had caught a murder charge.
A what?
A murder charge.
A murder charge?
Yeah.
How they not know?
They ain't know until after I caught it.
All right.
What's the question?
What's the worst thing you ever done without telling your parents?
Oh, you fucked that gay guy. That was one time, that don't count.
I'm here with
Nick Goldie
again.
Payne Grunder.
Brayton Cochran.
Steven Beckstead. Muggenberger.
And
would you all slap your mama for $10,000?
Yeah.
Yeah? What you gonna spend?
Oh, brother. Whoa. Now, you got too much dip on your chip.
What you gonna spend that money on?
Drugs.
Okay. Drugs?
Hey, I'll give her a little bit and the rest of mine.
All right. What about you?
My car.
Car? What about you?
Put it in my car.
Put it in your car? All right, cool. All right. Are you gay?
Of course not.
Damn, that one hesitant as a
mother. It wasn't. No. Re-ask the question. Man, hell nah. These folks got me fucked up. Hell nah, I ain't gay, man. You feel me?
All right. Wait. First of all, what's your name?
Stanley.
Stanley? Now, Stanley, would you slap your mom for $10,000?
I'll slap your mama for that.
I'll slap the shit out of my mom for $10,000. What you talking about?
Hey, what would you spend that money on, though?
What I'm spending $10,000 on my hand.
My new face coming, slap the shit out of her ass.
I'm semi, I stay automatic. Money add, then multiply. I call it math for mathematics.
What about you? What are you going to spend the money on? It's all right, you could be truthful.
Listen, I'm gonna buy a whole bunch of prostitutes.
Oh my god.
Can I say? I'll make sure they got herpes though.
Are you gonna sell?
Yeah.
Okay then, that's fine with me.
Long as they got herpes and they half off, I'm gonna buy them.
Herpes?
Half off though.
Extra herpes, every strand.
Half off.
Half off?
Half off.
Half off? All right, ask me questions. Let's go.
Hold on, ask him another question.
I got you a question. Was Ben Franklin the 18th president or the 16th president?
Was he a president at all?
There you go. I'm for with
you. Ooh, okay, okay, okay.
Come on, get it.
I got one more question for y'all. All
right.
Would you suck dick to save your mom's life?
Wow.
He do it for free.
No, I don't. He lied. Look. My mom already old, so I'm gonna go ahead and let her go.
No, no, say whoa. Cause, hold on, give me a second.
she got
hey,
to go. She already old. My mama already old. She got to go.
What about you?
Hell no, nah, fuck my mama. She tripping.
Hey. Hell no, nah, I don't like her like that anyway.
She dropped me when I was a baby. I ain't going for it.
Hi.
Okay.
Hell no,
nah,
I ain't going for it. Go.
All right.
Yeah, someone said Wells Fargo. They call me Tiago. I don't know who's Margo.
We got this board. Come on, Teddy.
We created this game. It is called Rock Throw and Bottle. And basically, you just sit in the chair and throw all these little pebbles and try to make it in. Not as easy as it looks. We've been going at it for about the past 30 minutes, and our baby got in 30 in there. So,
not even close to 30.
You think? We should do it. Just hit this lotto.